Topsy and Tem, see what they're up to today.